In Prince George's County, police say an on-duty officer in an unmarked vehicle hit and killed a man who was walking. It happened at the intersection of University Boulevard and 15th Avenue in Langley Park. Right now, University Boulevard is closed in both directions between Riggs Road and 15th Avenue. And that is as police investigate what led up to that accident.